Run and fetch an archer so that I can get away. No? I should have knocked him out for my experiments here. Oh well. Actually, from the cutscene, it looked like the roof was meant as a way in. What didn't it? That would mean that there has to be some stairs to the very top. Perhaps there. I need to bind to change my key bindings another bit. Yeah, look at that. However, of course, the archer who is stuck there is behind this ladder, so I cannot really get up there.
I'll turn you up sooner or later.
Bugger off, okay? Yeah, I can't get up there because the NPC is bugged. An accountant, okay. I guess what I'm doing here is cheating, but well, it works. So what have we here? A label. I was supposed to put this label onto somewhere. And a papyrus, a scroll. State of Gilva Exporting Company. Our shipment blah 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 is ready. It's waiting in Gilva's area and will be shipped out tomorrow afternoon. First City Bank and Trusts also mentioned. Now where's Gilbert? I don't know. Where's Gilbert? Oh, there's Porter. Lord Porter's fine art for sale. Let's just roll about 3 missions into 1, because this means that the missions are larger. Fans will surely love it. Why is here no loot anyway? This is weird. And I can't lean? Oh, damn it. Leaning, okay. I think I will just move on to the next one now. Even though, is there a key? Is there a key walking around? No, there isn't, okay. Are not okay. It's going to be a weird and long and boring mission. However, at least I remembered this here, or I discovered it at the first log. Floors like that, okay. Well, and see if one of they that throw these floors at the player in the very first mission, so I guess I should be glad. Because this is the second mission. Oh, moss arrows. This is useful. Actually, it would be more useful if I could manage to stutter crouch. Okay. Little dolls, action figures. I wonder if there's a guard inside or what, or if it's just an empty room introducing you to noisy floors. Could be both. It's suspiciously empty, isn't it? I don't know why they would construct such a room if there was no guard inside. Oh yeah. I remember. First off, those are all paintings from Thief R1, which is nice. Let thine arrow fly into my crystal eye. I can do that. Let's just shoot some stuff here. Okay. No, since there's no guard or whatever in here, which is weird, I will just... Eh? What's this supposed to be? To mean? And where's the thing? There. Oh, yeah. Lovely. This is why I thought that you would have to do this in Crack's left arrow. Because I did think this. And hitting the lower one will be somewhat hard because I do not know the arrow arc, projectile arc in here. This is definitely how you do it. No idea. Okay, this was far too high. So let's presume that this may be it. I have no idea what I'm missing, what I'm hitting. Partially because I do not see a thing. If I'm actually hitting this freaking thing at all or not at all. Oh, this was the higher button, so... So you actually have to use your broadhead arrows in this game. Oi! Stupid elevator is broken. And another empty room, which is nice and lovely and pleases me a lot. Because this means that I do not have to bother to try to avoid any guards here. However, I would feel a little bit better if I could why is this here if there is no stuff like the 10 broadhead arrows that I use perhaps on this bench? Oh no, in here. Yeah, here we go. A bed in a storage room. A something? What was it? A special coin. Apparently you're picking up single coins here now. Okay. Eh? Today's appointments? Oh, this is such a room. There's apparently Lord Porter, the patron of the fine arts, is apparently he has apparently a lady working for him in here. A Norman Druid, Norman Druid was in here. And Mr. Scary, but she is the new whore working for him. Okay. Okay, yeah. Why a whore keeps money next to her bedstand, I don't know. But alright. Also, this is not the best place for these activities, is it? I mean, it isn't lush. There aren't any velvet curtains. I don't know. I've never been in one of these establishments myself, so I have no idea what these would actually look like. And this here would be much easier if I had bothered to pick up the orange key from the guard. But I didn't, okay. But I'm now going to knock out some stuff, I think. Because, yeah, I've been here before.